Hey guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here. So behind me, you'll notice one of our new two scoop units that we have here. And we went through the assembly with this in a time lapse for you. So we had probably, there was a little bit of finding fasteners and nuts and bolts and things, but if we were doing it again now with all the items found, we could probably put this together in about 90 minutes from start to finish. And that's really good because we have improved the efficiency at which these could be assembled from literally 2 days to now about 90 minutes. And that would even get better than that after you go through and repeat the process 5, 6, 7 times. You would get even faster. You'd find a little trick here and there. But the two scoop units went together very, very quickly. And you know, obviously when we build the frame between one of the four scoop units and one of the two scoop units is pretty much the same. You'll have to excuse the mess in the shop. We just moved around quite a bit of metal and steel. So when we have our four scoop units, the frame is essentially the same, but the complexity of putting the scoops in the middle is obviously more simple in the two scoop unit. So back here on the truck, we've also got one of our two scoop units mounted. We were out doing road testing today. That'll be in another video. So this unit is actually hooked up to the generator and hooked up under load. We're getting quite the little collection over here. We have another of our Mark III units here. So you can tell the Mark III units because they've got these braces in them. That's one of the quickest, easiest ways you can identify our Mark III units. Anyway, the build that you're able to see in the time lapse shows us putting the frame together first and then mounting the scoops on them. And in the time lapse, we were mounting the two scoop units. So when we do the two scoop units, we're probably looking at about 90 minutes to assemble them start to finish. And then when we do the four scoop units, that might be 2 hours, maybe 2 hours and 15 minutes. It adds a little bit more complexity, a little more time, but that's okay. We're still figuring things out. We're still in the prototype phase, and that's what this is all about. We're working on getting the units to a point where we could go into low volume production and knock these out in a rather quick amount of time. So if we were, let's say we're all done with our testing, we've found the perfect generator for our units, and now we're starting to take orders from people, we would then be saying, okay, how many of these can we realistically make in a month's time? So as soon as we're at that stage, we want to have this process nailed down and solidified so that we can perhaps make 30 units a month for customers or whatever that number is. We want to know how quickly we can produce units and how quickly we can get units out the door to customers. So please don't take that as we're going into production next week. That's not what I meant to say. It's just we're obviously working with an eye on that as our end goal. So how quickly these can go together, how solid the units are, you know, how sturdy they are, what we're looking at as far as complexity of the build. The components are really, really coming together well. It's kind of like a dream come true when we look at how this unit, the Mark III, goes together compared to our very first units 2 years ago. And we have already begun developing the Mark IV units, if you can believe that. So anyway, guys, all of what we're doing behind me, all of the testing that we're doing, the R&D process, the truck testing, all of the kit building and putting our units together. We've, like I said, already put three of our Mark III units together now. All of this is to move us to a point where we can go into low volume production. And we can say this can be done very rapidly. We'll be able to make the parts, put the parts together, and then get them out the door to our early customers in a very quick turnaround or a quick time frame. So this work is laying the groundwork for all of that. And we're taking you along for the journey. We're taking you along for that ride, for that experience. I'm not going to put a time frame on when these are going to be available because we still have some work to do. So we're not going to do that. We're not trying to say, you know, any time frame right now. We're just moving as quickly as we can through the process. And when these are ready, you will be the first to know, guaranteed. So thank you to our supporters, to our Patreon supporters, our investors. Thank you to our followers. We're here because of you. We just want to thank you for all of the support you give us. So until next time, guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines signing off. Thank you. So behind me, you'll see a two scoop unit that we've been working. Oh, wow. What the heck?
Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.